a shower. She wasn't half bad on the gun range. Just feels good to take a shower. Ain't nothing after this. Maybe we'll just swing by and make sure she's okay. I think she'll like that very much. No, who am I kidding? She belongs to ghosts. She can't have both. I mean, maybe she can, but... what am I talking about? I don't know what I'm talking about here. That bullet wound's got me going crazy. I should probably laugh on the bullet jokes. Yeah, whatever. Time to go relax now. What the? Shit. It's you. Wait. What are you doing in my quarters? God dang it. You know, you're really tripping. Gonna come here in my quarters and then you're just gonna what, go through my things? What are you even doing in here? You really think I'm gonna fall for that trick again? Sorry. Last time you got too close, you you know what I mean. What are you doing here, exactly? You're here for me. That's funny. Last time I checked, you belonged to ghosts, didn't you? You can't have both of us. That's not how this works. Commander, you're getting a little... Ghost was right. You are something else. And now, you're mine for tonight. I don't care if I still got a bullet in me. I am going to fuck you until the morning comes. You see, I may be sore, but I'm still wounded, you know. What are you doing? What do you have right there? Oh. What? You want to put these on? Fine. But afterwards, it'll be my turn. And then, we can go as long as you like. Hell, I think I could beat Ghost's record